Jarak.
Name sounds like someone hawking up a big one. Like that special moment when blah blah blah, amber rationing blah blah blah. Blah.
Please!
The door of the storeroom is protected. Blah blah blah. I stashed five fragments of the tablet. Once gathered, each fragment gives you a part of the access code. You will find the fragments in the house marked by this symbol. Amber will reveal it. Amber? Oh, that sounds good. An amber storeroom. No way! I gotta get this. Ooh, I'm getting all excited. I'm gonna need those fragments. Without them, it's gonna be a pain in the ass to crack the code. I should be in the right spot. Now I just need to find that tablet.
The ceremony of the glorious blood will soon begin. Lakima awoke this morning.
Have the elected already been chosen?
Our high priestess, this realm, will select the bravest and most loyal cast of people to honor. The choice will be announced by the priestess, Maolak, during the ceremony.
No!
Show yourself!
Big gal's airship.
Casta Sicilia.
Ship.
No.
Hell found the tablet first. I'm gonna have to play smart, or not.
Thank you.
course. One, breaking through the unchanging universe. One day, flames were given birth. Verse 2. Expelled by the darkness stood three lords of death. What, like three big turds or something? Verse 3. In the wake of their shadows crawled sinful ROABIES. Not ROABIES again, I hate that. Verse 4. Later on, armies of ORCS emerged on their own. I don't even understand that shit. Verse 5. On their paths spread flames that gave them life. Gave them life? And we have a winner. Where is all this amber coming from? Last world tree was destroyed in Akanash. Could it be? No, it's impossible. It's different this time. These fanatics are addicted to this amber. The chief lunatic gives everyone a dose, and they all queue up like a bunch of drugged animals.